Hello friends, we are the students of English Gurukul. Today we are making a debate among us, so let's begin.
Technology enables instant communication across the globe, fostering connections and collaborations. I don't agree with you. From my knowledge, rapid increase of digital technology raises significant privacy issue with data breaches and surveillance becoming common.
I don't agree with you. As per my knowledge, by using technology, medical advancement has improved. Technology innovation have led to significant advancement in healthcare, improving diagnosis, treatment, and patient care. So why are you against the technology?
I don't agree with you. There is a growing gap between those who have access to technology and those who don't have, exerting in society technologies.
Technology gadgets and applications simplify everyday tasks. I don't agree with you. With my perception, environmental impact, the production and disposal of electronic devices contribute to the environmental degradation and e-waste. I also don't agree with you, as technology helps us in many cases, as we can search our important things in the internet, as it is made up of technology, as that is the case that why technology is important. Why you guys don't agree with this topic?
Loss of privacy. I don't agree with you. About my perception, I want to tell loss of privacy. The pervasive use of technology in daily life can lead to a significant loss of personal privacy.
I don't agree with you. With my knowledge, technology advancement in these areas are automotive safety and disaster response, and also in homes security, enhance in public safety.
I don't agree with you. The production of disposal of electronic devices e-waste. Thank you.
I don't agree with you. Technology improves, enable connects, and technology can help us with knowledge also.
I also don't agree with you. Automation and AI threaten to displace many traditional jobs, leading to unemployment and economic inequality.
I also don't agree with you. And my opinion is, the internet provides access to a vast amount of information and educational resources and democratizing knowledges.
I also don't agree with you, because excessive use of technology can lead to such as Social media can lead to anxiety, addiction, and other mental health issues.
No, you are wrong. By using technology, economic growth, by creating new industries, job opportunities, and enhancing productivity. So why you guys are not agreeing with us?
I don't agree with you. With my perception, cybersecurity threats increased reliance on technology makes society vulnerable with cyber attacks, hacking, and other digital threats.
I am also not angry with you. From my opinion, online platform and digital tools offer flexible and deserves learning opportunities. Thank you.
I don't agree with you. Dependency on technology, over reliance of technology can reduce critical thinking and problem solving skills.
That topic that we are debating upon, that is against, and in the case everyone will go to our side as we are going through this topic. So to talking about this topic is not necessary, as importance of technology is very much. So we have to just stop the debate right now. Okay.
Globalization. Technology connects the markets and cultures, promoting global trades and also culture exchanges. Anyone want to?
Technology enables instant community across the global frosting connects the collaborating.
Why it is so bad for? I think technology is very bad.
So we should avoid
technology.
A point has two sides. So everyone should go with the positive ones. So we are at the positive side. So positive is a good side. So negative ones should not go too much. So technology is too good for our study life and in our normal life. So that's for today. The debate is stopped right now. Thank you.
Thank you.